you'd like to figure out how I got to this part, go ahead and watch my Undyne tutorial. That covers most of the general stuff that I'm doing right now. Currently I'm putting together some gelatin and glycerin prosthetics for the eyes, and I'm going to be working with something new, using actual shark teeth as prosthetics for the mouth of Horrortale Undyne. So hopefully that works out. So I'm heating some of it up right now, usually only 8 seconds twice. We'll get it to that consistency. Hopefully it's not too hot when I put this on my face. Here we go. This seems to be pretty dry. I just peeled it right off my desk. I'm gonna try to stick it on my mouth and see where it fits best. We'll be right back.
face. And they say it gets colder, you're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ, judging by the whole.